Whoa.
Once there was a very, very speedy hare.
Speedy hare.
Once there was a very, very speedy hare.
Speedy hare.
He would brag from near and far that he was faster than a car. Oh yes, one time there was a very speedy hare.
Speedy hare.
The plucky tortoise said to hare, let's have a race.
Have a race.
The plucky tortoise said to hare, let's have a race. So fast in running shoes, and there's no way that you can lose. Oh yes, the tortoise said to hare, let's have a race.
Have a race!
Fast and slow, fast and slow. Who will win? Let's watch them go. Down the road, around the tree. Who will win? Just wait and see.
All the animals came down to see them run. Very slowly crawled along. The lagging tortoise very slowly crawled along. Since the hare so quickly sped, he had by now run far ahead. Oh yes, the tortoise very slowly crawled along.
Fast and slow, fast and slow. Who will win? Let's watch them go. Down the road, around the tree. Who will win? Just wait and see.
The speedy hare felt very sure that kept on inching down the road. The little tortoise kept on inching down the road. He passed by the sleeping hare who kept on snoring unaware. Oh yes, the tortoise kept on inching down the road.
Fast and slow, fast and slow. Who will win? Let's watch them go. Down the road, around the tree. Who will win? Just wait and see.
Determined tortoise nearly reached the
No!
puff, and I'll blow, blow, blow.
Did the hay house go?
Little pigs, let me in.
Not by the hair on our chinny chin chins.
Then I'll huff, and I'll puff, and I'll blow, blow, blow.
Did the stick house go?
Little pigs, let me in.
Not by the hair on our chinny chin chins.
Then I'll huff, and I'll puff, and I'll blow, blow, blow. Then I'll huff, and I'll puff, and I'll blow, blow, blow.
Among the bricks, surely did not go.
The wolf was at his wit's end, you see. He climbed on the roof, down the brick chimney. He came with his teeth all bared, bared, bared. So the three little pigs got scared. The third little pig lit a log on fire. Started rising higher and higher. The wolf burned his hairy tail.
Ow, ow, ow!
And the wolf ran out of town. The two little piggies of hay and sticks learned a lesson all about work and bricks. A hard worked job won't fall, fall, fall to a huff or a puff at all.
Thank you. to school one day. School one day, school one day. He followed her to school one day, which was against the rules. It made the children laugh and play, laugh and play, laugh and play. It made the children
today. This is the way we make our bed.
Make our bed, make our bed.
This is the way we make our bed.
So early in the morning.
This is the way we wash our face.
Wash our face, wash our face.
This is the way we wash our face. So early in the morning.
Hey!
This is the way we brush our teeth.
Brush our teeth.
A musician?
When we grow up big and tall, we can be anything, anything at all. We can dream and we can try. We'll work hard and reach the sky.
Good, good, a helpful thing to do.
See, see, monkey turns off the water. One, two, three, he twists the knob, you see.
Or feeling blue, there is Twinkle, twinkle, little star. How I wonder what you are. Up above the world so high. Like a diamond in the sky. Twinkle, twinkle, little star. How I wonder what you are.
A country mouse who loved the country.
There was a city mouse who loved the city.
There was a country mouse and a city mouse, and they were very good friends.
The country mouse liked to eat oats and beans.
The city mouse liked to eat cake and cheese.
There was a country mouse and a city mouse, and they were very good friends.
The country mouse listened to the bugs and birds.
The city mouse listened to the cars and trucks.
There was a country mouse and a city mouse, and they were very good friends.
The country mouse looked at the moon and stars.
There was a country mouse and a city mouse, and they were very good friends.
The country mouse lived near the fields and trees.
The city mouse lived near the shops and streets.
There was a country mouse and a city mouse, and they were very good friends.
The country mouse invited the city mouse.
The city mouse visited the country mouse.
There was a country mouse and a city mouse, and they were very good friends.
The country mouse showed his friend the country.
The city mouse talked about the city.
There was a country mouse and a city mouse, and they were very good friends.
The country mouse said, please feel at home.
The city mouse wanted to go back home.
There was a country mouse and a city mouse, and they were very good friends.
The city mouse invited the country mouse.
The country mouse visited the city mouse.
There was a country mouse and a city mouse, and they were very good friends.
The city mouse showed his friend the city.
The country mouse was chased by a kitty.
There was a country mouse and a city mouse, and they were very good friends.
The city mouse said, please feel at home.
The country mouse wanted to go back home.
There was a country mouse and a city mouse, and they were very good friends. There was a country mouse who loved the country. There was a city